From the people walking on the streets, it was noticed that just few of them had their face masks on, let alone maintaining social and physical distancing, because to some, it is a thing of the past.
Some are complaining that the face mask is giving them a ear problem because of the hook.
People are relaxed in wearing masks because they feel that some people don't believe in the reality of COVID-19. They feel it's a fiction. Some people believe that the incident is going down, and because it's happening like that, that there's no need to wear masks. So because of that, people are laying down their guard. They don't wash their hands and they don't, you know, observe universal basic precautions.
But why are some residents turning deaf ears despite the warning by authorities that coronavirus is still among us and there is need to keep adhering to the safety protocol of hand washing, social distancing, wearing of face masks, among other measures?
I want to tell them that they should keep the precaution, because COVID-19 is real actually. So we have to keep the proper precautions, the social distance and washing of our hands and using the hand sanitizer.
What is on the air is true. There is a decline in the way people observe the COVID-19 rules and regulations. You know, some people, you tell them, keep yourself safe, wash your hands and all that, they will say, have you seen anybody with COVID-19? Have you seen a victim of COVID-19? But I think the truth is there is COVID-19 in the air.
It is obvious that more enlightenment campaign is required to keep residents on their toes, especially those in the suburbs, concerning COVID-19. Ayena J. Auta, NTA News.